this Gigantus friend or foe? Indeed. Where is it bound, I wonder?
I only pray it steers clear of settlements and causes no destruction.
Appears to be pursuing Lord Phasis.
Ah, now I understand.
Thank you.
attack with the full sum of our strength. We must try to delay its course by any means.
Understood. Seems to me there are plenty of places our feet might find purchase on its halting frame.
And, as fortune would have it, cliffs are set on either side. Shall we try jumping down on it from on high?
Understood.
I would gladly be a bait. I shall not bait you. Understood. At once, Master.
Watch out!
Master, there are cracks in the construct's exterior. Allow me. Your aid would be appreciated.
Thank you.
fires blaze. Use it well. Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
Master, if ever your pack grows cumbersome, no.
Is a ballista arisen?
When better to use this but in the midst of battle?
It would seem the stone puppet has stopped. Have the wounded been tended to?
Yes, my lord.
Good. I trust you are prepared, Sovereign of Vermund.
Will it really be all right? I'm not about to be charred, am I?
Fear not. You are in no danger. The dragon shall be under my control when it appears. Come, let us press onward.
Beg pardon if my hospitality is but if you seek a bed and you've the coin, it's yours. No questions asked.
Do stop by again.
I believe this is intended as a means of transport. It would be interesting to see where it might take us.
I dare say there'd be no harm in using this.
Well met, sir. How's the day? Treating you then. Do you come again?
Well met.
Pleasure doing business with me.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Gold is a resource best spent judiciously.
I'd hasten home, were this not my duty.
What am I to do?
There lurks here, shall
set my thoughts in dark paths.
My joints have been aching such.
Mayhap I ought to be.
What is it? Has something happened? You ought at least rest for the evening. There should be a spare bed in the lodgings yonder. Only don't go rushing off before you're ready. Take it from me. You're better off resting while you have the chance.
Power surges within me.
Let me get that.
Beg pardon it, but if you seek a bed and you've the coin, it's yours. No question.
A good sleep will ensure we are prepared for the...
Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Come, we've much to be getting on with. Feeling rested, I trust?
Well met, sir. How's the day treating you then?
Polishing my armor can wait till the morning. It burns.
Not sure how much
hold out to every breath.
Best quality of salt I can.
I worked hard today. I think I've earned a rest. I'd sooner be home.
Can't work as late as I used to.
As soon as my shift's done, I'm off to the tavern.
Thank you.
matter of fact.
Is some manner of device. Shall we activate it, Arisen?
We pawns will be ready to respond, whatever the outcome.
Well now, I'm a lucky man. Thought I was waiting here for naught. But when someone finally does come along, 'tis you. I've always wanted a real fight with you, one on one. Here's my chance.
Holding back on me, are you?
But we cannot revel in your triumph. We must press on.
Indeed, you are correct.
You got me.
dragon. Heed my call. Your will is mine to command. Curses. This arrival of the true risen is most inopportune. Sovereign of Vermin, the ritual must not be disturbed. Let not the arisen approach. You can manage that, I trust.
It is of vital import that we have a word for Phaser. The defender must know.
You are in need of healing. Allow me. Not like that.
Efforts are for naught, Arisen. Now, simply watch as this world's hollow and fruitless order is remade by my hand. The ritual is complete. The dragon comes. Behold! The Royce Dragon! By my power, the dogma of dragons is unmade. You could ne'er understand, Arisen. We must all be freed from the vulgar order wherein the dragon's existence determines all.
Greetings, Arisen. Hast thou summoned the resolution to face me? Then answer me this. Why dost thou fight? Is it to reclaim thy flesh, thy stolen heart? Or is it to reclaim thy throne? I offer thee a choice. Grant unto me this life in my claws, and be gone from this place. Or stand and fight. Pitiable Arisen. The time for thou to make thy choice is come. Show me the path thou wouldst walk. Go, and thou shalt live to claim thy coveted throne. Fight, and thy life
is forfeit. Thou wilt face the dragon's dogma. The decision is thine to make. Wilt thou prove thy subservience and face me? Or wilt thou instead seek glorious escape? Fulfill our charges. I as the dragon, and thou as the arisen. Climb upon me. We shall depart for our true battlefield. Upon us. We must decide a victor, and in so doing, form a link in the chain that bind at this wheel. Tell me, Arisen, what is thy desire? Is it to slay the dragon?
Evade carefully, then watch.
to put an end to it.
Why do you pursue me, Arisen? You have fulfilled your charge. Are you not satisfied? Seek you greater status? Perhaps to rule the world in time? It is power you desire. You need merely spy out.
Choice is thine, Arisen. By thy will alone can the course of the winds of fate be altered.
You would still resist your fate. Understand you the folly of such a decision. Even the beating of your reclaimed heart was born of the great will of this world. Yet you would abandon it. Everything in this world, all that you have come to know as reality, is the creation of the Great Will. Should that will be lost, no mortal being can survive. However, if regret yet assails your spirit, then perhaps you should reaffirm your choice. Witness with your own eyes, or through the eyes of another, the fate of this world.
to dismantle the world's will, just as I do. Yet dost thou know what awaiteth the world, should it meet such a fate? Could become a fleeting, fragile, vacuous thing, bereft of the cycle. Upon us. We must decide a victor, and in so doing, form a link in the chain that bind at this wheel. Tell me, Arisen, what is thy desire? Is it a snake?
Draw its focus.